Hey everyone, it's Killerking Kevin, and Fortnite has finally given us official information on how to obtain the DC comics, how to get the codes, where to redeem the codes, and how to get the exclusive items once you actually put those codes in. So they've given us all the information. You don't need to worry about how to, I guess, buy these comics. And if you can't buy these comics, don't worry. Fortnite does give us information on how to get everything without buying the comics. So straight up, you can see the Harley Quinn outfits. And you can see the, I guess, the issue. I think this is issue one, or just a promotional image for these DC comics. So moving down below, it says Universes Collide Batman Fortnite 0. New limited edition comic book series arrives April 20th. So that is the first issue. A crack splits the sky above Gotham City, a tear in reality itself. This rift pulls the Dark Knight into a bizarre and unfamiliar world with no memory of who he is or where he came from. So as you all know, everyone who comes into Fortnite does lose their memory, and that's why Batman cannot remember anything. DC's Batman has been drawn into Fortnite as our hero fights to recall his past and escape an endless loop of chaos and struggle. He'll come face to face with the likes of Renegade Raider, Fishstick, Bandolier, and more. While the world's greatest detective strives to make sense of this strange new world, he will uncover the shocking truth about the island, what lies beyond the loop, and how everything is connected to the mysterious 0. Uncover secrets never before revealed in-game or anywhere else. Every fan of Batman, Fortnite, stunning art, and edge of your seat excitement won't want to miss the Caped Crusader facing off against Fortnite champions on the island in a desperate attempt to save not only himself, but other familiar faces from the DC universe and perhaps the multiverse too. So everything's gonna come in. It's just not DC, like not just Batman and everything. Literally, they're talking about all the collaborations like Marvel, every single other collaboration they've done, like gaming legends. All of them are coming together, and this is insane. This is the first, I guess, place that every, I guess, gaming or every movie and stuff is coming together. So Marvel, DC, you'll never see them together, but Fortnite has done it. So this is the, I guess, the promotional image for the Batman 0. So the first issue, it says, Batman 0. #1 arrives at your favorite comic shops or digitally to DC Universe Infinite. And this is US only, so you have to, I guess, be in the United States, or you won't be able to actually subscribe to this. Once you do go on this website, it will tell you that it's not available, so you gotta kind of be careful where you're logging in from. It says issue 1 launches day and date in North America, Germany, Italy, Mexico, Brazil, Spain, and the Czech Republic. And there are plans to release the full series in Japan, Korea, and France later this fall. Following issue 1, the next installments will arrive twice monthly in May, so 14th and 18th, and June 1st and 15th. The 6-part series concludes with a thrilling finale on July 6th. Each print of issue of Batman and Fortnite will include a redeemable code for a bonus DC-themed Fortnite digital items inspired by the events in the comics, starting with the Rebirth Harley Quinn. So basically, the first issue that you buy will give you this outfit that you can see, and it, like, everyone gets it if you actually subscribe to the DC Universe Infinite. And you do have to get the first issue, or else you can't actually get the skin. And if you are unable to buy the, I guess, the comic, for me, I live in Australia, so I can't actually subscribe to DC Universe Infinite. So I have to wait until June, and everyone has to wait until June if they don't buy the issue. So you won't be able to, if you don't buy the issue, you'll have to wait until June to be able to buy the Harley Quinn, like the Rebirth Harley Quinn. And the players who actually redeem all 6 codes will get a new armored Batman 0. Outfit. So that is super cool as well. Moving down below, it says can't get your hands on a print copy and or live outside the United States. As I just said, we've got you covered. All items will be available in the item shop day and date with each comic book's release. So as I just said, everything that does come out, if you can't buy the comic books or you're not subscribed to it, you can just buy it in the item shop later on. I feel like it will be more expensive to buy stuff in the item shop than you can just buy the comics. Like literally, it's like, I think the first issue is like $8 or $7. And I feel like it's just easier to buy the comics than to put the V-Bucks in the game. Like, it'll be more. So it even says subscribers of the DC Universe Infinite will receive digital issues of the Batman 0 point containing these bonus digital codes. So I would say go onto this website, and if you're really keen to get all these codes and everything, these skins and everything, you might as well just subscribe for the, I guess, a couple of months from April, June, July, because I think it does, oh no, so April, May, June, July. So I think 4 months, and you'll be able to get all the, I guess, the cosmetics that they do give you, like the bonus codes for. Now, moving down below, it says each issue of Batman Fortnite 0.0 will include bold dynamic main and variant covers from legendary artists. So I'm pretty sure once you do subscribe to, I guess, these issues, you will get physical copies of these comics, and you will get the codes digitally. So you don't need to worry about, I guess, getting the codes. They will just be emailed to you. And here are some of the covers for, I guess, the DC comics. Moving down below, a closer look. So here's the first look. It's like a sneak peek of what to expect. So the issue one, April 20th, 2021. Literally, you can see Batman. He's on the island, I guess. He sees someone, he gets shot by someone, and he's fallen down. And that's basically where it starts. So that is, I guess, a mini teaser. And then the second one is Batman is trapped on the island. He's unable to speak. His memory is gone. He has to fight to survive against the deadliest warriors of countless worlds. Can the world's greatest detective escape this trap when time itself resets every 22 minutes? And we know this because the Fortnite game runs for like 22 minutes. So every time a game finishes, people forget their memories. And that's how it basically works. And will the presence of someone else from Gotham City, a familiar feline fatale, help or hinder his efforts? Especially when they don't remember each other. In another life, there were enemies, friends, and partners, but here on the island, they can do anything but battle to the end. So as you can see, a bunch of different Fortnite characters and the DC characters as well. You have Catwoman, Harley Quinn, you have Batman, and then Bright Bomber, and a bunch of... So these actually look really, really cool, like the artwork on these. And these are, I guess, the covers you will be getting in physical copies. And here is the release schedule for all the different comics. So you have the first one. With the first one, you do get the Rebirth Harley Quinn, and that comes out on April 20th. So that's if you buy the issues. So April 20th, May 4th, May 18th, 1st June, 15th June, and 6th July. So that is if you actually subscribe to the DC Universe, I guess, the comics. And the second one is the item shop release date. And now these are like delayed, hella delayed. There's like 2 months, literally around 2 months. So you can buy it in June. So it is a while until, like, if you don't buy, I guess, the DC Universe like comics. So you kind of have to wait. I guess that's what they've done. And it does make sense. You know, they really want people to actually subscribe to the DC Universe Infinite. Moving down below, Fortnite tells us where these comics are available. I mentioned these above, but just click on this link, and on this link it will tell you whether you are able to, I guess, subscribe to these comics or not. Once, like, if I do click on this link, it will literally just tell me that it's not available for my country. As it says, sorry, this service is not available, is only available in the US. Will announce when it is available in your region. So pretty sure it's not going to be available in my region, so really can't really do much. Now, I just want to make sure, don't buy these comics and digital like codes from other places. Like, don't buy it from anywhere else. Please only buy it from the DC Universe, because you won't get a refund, you won't get the code, you will get scammed. So make sure, if you're buying it, make sure you buy it from the DC Universe Infinite, or else it's just literally not going to work. And then Fortnite tells you, where do you actually redeem your codes? So you gotta go to this like website, make sure you log in and enter the code that they give you. It will be a digital code, so you can just copy paste it. Basically, it's on this website. They've given you the website, I guess, the address for it, but just put the code here. Make sure you're logging in to your account, the account that you want it, put it here, and then just redeem. And once it redeems, it will actually ask you if you want to redeem it. Obviously, you're gonna pick yes, and that's how you, it's pretty easy. The redeeming process, super, super easy, and that is all you gotta do. And once that happens, you will get whatever item that you have redeemed. Finally, if you don't live in the available countries, you will literally have to just wait for all the items to come in the item shop. And if you do live in the United States, all you gotta do is go to this website, and you will be charged depending on how much you pay. So $8 a month or $80 a year. So that is how you do it. And once you do subscribe, you will get, I guess, all the codes, all the comics, and everything delivered to you. And I guess the codes in your account. And then you just gotta put it into your Fortnite account. And that's how you get these Batman, DC comics, and codes in Fortnite. I hope this video does help. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment on this video.